Good morning. Here are your announcements for Thursday, February 25th. I'm Anthony Lee. This is Black History Month. We will be remembering important people in our history. Theodore Ted Berry of Cincinnati, Ohio, lived a life dedicated to civil rights, racial equality, and public service. He served as high official in the president, Lyndon B. Johnson. War on Poverty and in 1972 became the first African-American mayor of Cincinnati. Ted Berry was also a longtime advocate of voting rights, working for the cause of voting rights for the rest of his life. Rehearsals for Black History Month celebration are underway, and Dempy singers, dancers, actors, and artists will put together a show honoring Black history. Basketball season is in high gear. Dempy elevated teams from several grades are games upcoming. Come out to support your team. Preseason baseball workouts are going on at Don Complex on Reading Road, 5 to 6 p.m. for students under the age of 13 and 6 to 7 p.m. Students are older than 13, come out and get an early taste of spring. Contact Coach War for any questions. It's important to remember how to keep safe during the COVID crisis. Remember, wear a mask while in school. School remains open Monday through Thursday, closed on Fridays for deep cleaning at all locations. Keep social distance, which means stay 6 feet apart at all times. This week's character word is generosity. Generous people are willing to give financially or of themselves that benefits others. An act of showing that you are a generous person in your neighborhood can be volunteering at a food bank store. Taking time to play with your younger siblings at home shows how generous you can be. At school, you can show that you are generous by sharing your lunch with classmates. Put a smile on someone's face this week by being a generous person. Here are the students celebrating birthdays this week. Here's what we're having for lunch today. Make a friend today, be kind to each other, and have a great day.